Hi, my name's Rhi and I'm a psychology PhD student at Bangor. Today I'm going to talk to you about my top 5 tips for managing stress and anxiety with physical activity. Tip number 1 is pick something that you enjoy. So when we get overloaded with work and stress, it can feel really difficult to fit physical activity and physical health into that as well, and can just feel like another thing on your plate. But exercise doesn't have to be like this. There are loads of different sports and different activities that you can try, so there's something that's right for everybody. Tip number 2 is pick something that delivers what you want. So this might be looking at physical activity and looking at sport and thinking about what do you personally want to achieve from it. That might be you want to have a really nice time and a social time with your friends, so picking team sports like football or rugby could work really well. It might be that you want to take a break from the electronic world and things like social media. So here's something like swimming works really well, where you disconnect from your phone or your computer. Or you might just want to have a really nice relax and have some time for you. So something like yoga is great here, where you can just chill out and spend some time in your own head. Tip number 3 is form a habit around physical activity. So habits involve picking a cue that's going to prompt you into doing something, then doing the activity itself, and then having a reward at the end. So sometimes we can be quite good at rewarding ourselves after something challenging, like exercise, but often we forget about the cue that's actually going to stimulate that in the first place. So really developing a consistent routine that takes some of the effort out of prepping and planning for physical activity can be really useful. So this might be every day when you get up in the morning, doing 10 minutes of yoga and then having a nice breakfast to reward yourself afterwards. Tip number 4 is make it social. So being social with your friends when you're doing physical activity can really enhance your enjoyment of it when you're doing sport and exercise itself, and it can also really encourage you to do the activity in the first place. So your friends can act as a motivator when you're not feeling it so much, and you can do the same for them when they're experiencing that too. Top tip number 5 is take time to recover. So recovery can be a really nice, enjoyable part of doing physical activity once you've got that sense of achievement after doing something challenging. Obviously physical activity takes more out of your body, so this might be doing things like getting sleep or taking time to eat right after you've done something challenging to restore yourself. So those are my top tips for managing stress and anxiety with physical activity. So next time it feels like work's getting a bit too much, try doing some sport or some exercise, especially with your friends, to relieve that pressure.